The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Universal Women's Championship.
This woman is ready to fight.
Comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm! And introducing the champion, from Sin City, she's the SmackDown Universal Women's Champion, the Superstar!
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Storm turns it around. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Taking head over heels.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Good night. What a stunner. Boom, what a kick.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
And finds a counter.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Agile escape. Beautiful. Chop block.
He turns it right around with a counter. Into the turnbuckle.
Running hip attack. What impact.
Wow, she gets the reversal on Storm.
beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
Toni Storm might run her mouth a lot, but she's also an accomplished in-ring technician. Corey, what do you think the strategy to compete with her here is? Oh, nice backslide. Any combination. Quick kick out.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do. She sent flying into the corner. Great counter.
Grind the features right off your face.
Strong suplex. Taking out the knee. Nice. Storm reverses it.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
She's still as determined as ever.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Ah, didn't go as planned there. Boom! To the shot. Ah, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Down they go.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Leg day paid off. She's got some space to work with.
Just turn that around.
Double underhook apply.
Return fire on Storm.
Well, she's able to use one good leg there.
Hooked up.
Fisherman suplex. No!
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponent yelling in agony.
Into the turnbuckle.
She had it scouted. Oh, look at this impact. Double knees to the back of the neck. Goes into the pin. Two. A close count for the challenger.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Toni with the counter. Judo three.
Take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Storm cannot lose her cool here. If her focus moves away from her opponent, it might be her downfall.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Close to three.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
And she doesn't connect.
Molly, back down, rushing leg sweep.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
She's got an answer for that.
Butterfly double under.
Turns back, Storm's attack. Fighting back with a counter.
Yes, snap suplex.
There's two. Kick out at two.
Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Ah, look at this. Hairpin mat slam. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Big boot on the mark.
Places her right in the corner.
Big splash in the corner.
Gonna wear down their opponent.
Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Now it's Tony caught in a storm.
And here you have her making Storm work faster, refusing to let this match run on Tony time.
Storm reverses it.
Storm managing to get some control back now.
Yeah, Storm able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Cover! Two! No, title still hangs in the balance.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Catches the kick. Great counter. Looking for the victory. Two. Emphatic kick out from the champion.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Right on the hip attack. For Storm.
Oh, what a shock of the ear.
German suplex. She manages to get control.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. And it's quickly becoming Tony time.
We are seeing a lot of heart from Tony Storm.
Into the neck breaker. New champion.
Seeing something special from the champ here.
Oh, strong impact! Storm reverses it.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Well scattered reversal there. Catches the leg. Oh, quite an effective counter. Quick exchange of counters there. All the way up. Oh, no. Good job. Doombuster.
I think the champ's got it. And the champ retains.
these wonderful women in action.
To summon all of her strength.
What's she gonna do to Moon?
Driver! That could be curtains for Moon.
He's gonna try it again.
Spiked. Storm just ended this.